grinding up the sea salt or the Himalayan pink salt. And here's our other stuff. We'll get to the lemon one a little bit later. Might have been a little thin. Also, if they start getting warm, they... Thin is good, I think.
Huh?
I think thin is good.
Yeah, I think it's good.
That paper probably is wearing a little because we already used it once. Cooking down the sugar, water, and cornstarch, and then we'll be adding the lemon and lemon rind. He's adding the butter, and then he'll add the lemon juice and the rind after that. I'm still coming up to a boil. Freshly squeezed lemon juice over there. And
now, I'm not supposed to cook this anymore, am I?
Freshly grated rind over there. Okay, pie crusts are filled. And now we're on to the meringue. Thank you.